waited in line for 3 hours to go on that park. And it was a great ride. Not gonna lie, it was the coolest ride. We went on at night, which made it even better because you don't go to the world was mine. But god damn, I went on 3 things that day. It's just after paying what we paid to get in and to eat and all that stuff.
Six Flags Over Georgia is pretty good.
Well, this one looks really good. We never went.
I think in Florida that one of the Six Flags closed down because of Hurricane Katrina. That it's literally abandoned. Because I'm not sure if anyone noticed, but during the filming for Jurassic World, not the new one that came out, but the one that before this one, they actually filmed at an abandoned Six Flags. That's where the majority of the film was actually filmed at, like for the visitors area.
Wow, only $80 for the season pass. It's pretty good too, though. They got Goliath there. It's a pretty fucked up ride.
And it's like, you know, I love Los Angeles and everything, but just, Jesus, it's just way too damn expensive to live down here.
Yeah. Well, obviously, dude, what the fuck? I make more money than most folks do in my area by like a long shot.
Pretty much to survive here in Los Angeles is like you gotta keep your butt in school, get your degree or whatever, and you know, and then go for that career. Stick
with it. That's what I do. That's the thing. If I went over there, I think we're fine, but I'm not gonna be fine. The economy there is a bust.
Well, yeah, because like jobs can like go, hey, look, here's this nice little bubble of jobs. Some cones of a pen. Like, oh, where did the jobs go? I don't know.
I heard the army's trying to pull out of there.
What? I would know something about that because I keep tabs on the army. Because, like, I like the military and everything, so I watch a lot of stuff, and they post up stuff in the public and everything.
It's all about economics. It's almost not peaceful over there. It actually has a base there.
I miss what we had. I need you so badly.